Not everything you do on your cell phone is private.
I've got a phone right here. I can text your phone, and you're going to be able to use this to intercept and see exactly what I'm texting.
We see the text message after it leaves your phone, before it reaches the carrier, before it reaches the recipient's phone.
I'm going to text him now, so I'm sending it.
But before my friend even gets the text, these guys are reading it on their computer.
And you can see right here, looks like an outgoing SMS from this identifier, sent a text message to this phone number with the message, hey, what is up?
What else do you got?
Well, how about a voice call?
Let's call. Hi, Andrew, how are ya? I'm good.
Now I'll play it back for you.
Hi, Andrew, how are ya?
I'm good, how are you, Lori?
I'm good.
You can also see pictures if I text someone a picture, right?
Yeah, let's do a picture message.
All right.
So your phone used your data connection to send a picture message. We intercepted the data connection, logged it, and grabbed the picture out of it, showed it on the screen.
How do they do it?
So this is a small cell phone tower that's sold or provided by carriers to extend coverage into places where you have weak signal.
They're called femtocells, and these security consultants say they're easy to hack.
You do need some level of technical skills, but people are learning those skills in college. This is breaking into one of these devices or a device like this is within the realm of smart people working at home.